Alright folks, hello and welcome back to Aven Colony. Last we left off, we were doing honestly pretty decent. I think I'm doing pretty good so far. Like, I could be doing a lot worse right now, but I'm not, I'm actually doing okay. Why don't we build our skyscraper right here? Is it blocked? Is it blocked by forest? Oh, it's blocked by forest. I can't build into the forest. That sucks. Oh, it's not. It's blocked by that. I can build into the forest. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna something like that. And then I think what we're gonna do. We're very low on storage. That's a little too hilly for it, apparently. We're gonna build a storage depot right about there. And then I think we could also build what, storage full? Yeah. Wait, no kidding? I can pick that up? We're gonna pick it up then. Holy shit. Yeah, go pick that up. I could use that bread, golden nanites. I can always use more nanites. Okay, so we are losing food currently. Because of what we're growing and because of the fact that this has not yet finished. Okay, there we go. Mill. Conversion. Start making that Antari flower. Have enough pasta, let's make some Antari bread. What if we make a mill for flour and a mill for that? That would be... I could do that. Resource managing, well, we need a lot more chronite for that. In that case, we're gonna go ahead and... Right, I wanted to save up for a power generator. Which is gonna cost us 86 nanite. Hopefully bringing this back will yield us with a lot of good stuff for it. Maybe... Once this finishes building. We're gonna go ahead and speed that up a little bit. There we go. Look at that. There we go.
We'd like you to expand your colony's population.
Sure. We're already almost there. I could probably build another, like, thing for bringing people into the colony. There we go. And now... Now we can build that. Let's slow it down again. There we go. That's a little bit better. Actually, let's pause it and build a plasma turret right there. Maybe set that as high priority so that this area can be nice and protected. Could be just about done. Okay. Yeah, and there's crime within the city, so... let's do something about it. Let's do something about the crime that's going on. Storage is good. Oh, oxygen quality is absolutely stellar. Happiness is on the rise. Power is on the fall and almost completely out because it is winter. Yeah, this really needs building. Oh, I'm just power. Well, it just got finished being built. To be expected. It's almost done. There we go. And that should have just like fixed our power problem. Yes, it has. Thank goodness for that. Let's see what kind of policies we can put in place. Really everything. Forces all protests to wind down and forces all protesting colonists to turn to work. But they're not happy about it. It also reduces crime. And, hey! Free gaming. I can't afford that right now. But I will be able to in the future. I will need to build. I can upgrade that again, it only costs 5. Let's do it. I want to build a mill. We upgrade our mines. That way we can go a bit faster. Oh, why? What am I doing making Antari bread? I can just make oatmeal. That's useful. There we go. Now we can have the. So much water now. Four nanite for a tier 1 mill. Technology to manufacture solid foods. Build a mill now.
Your colony would benefit from increased manufacturing capabilities.
Could build a chemical plant. Could I? There we go, power production is coming back on. Okay, so those buildings that are damaged are actually damaged. Repaired. Gotcha.
I've consulted with Commissioner Veronica, and I'd like to make a few recommendations as to how to best serve your people.
Where are our nearest resources? Fine. There are not a lot of mining. Like some diorium over there. Weird crystals over there that we can't do anything. I just want I could do something with those. Guess not. There's some potash. Oh, that's iron. How about no to that one? There we go. Okay, so that should provide easier walk. That right there has no walkway, but it will also provide, like, new penalty of 1. Holy shit, that's a round to order you. Your tooth or panel. Decontamination unit. Tunnel. Operation center. Storage depot. We could get rid of that. It with. Considering we're growing a lot of energy right now. Let's try and lower some of these commute times. And I'm sure it would help if we built another habitat nearby. We'll do that. I put one outpost there, but people need to come from all. I see it. So, that's on me, and that's a problem. We have you growing. We have you growing wheat. Maybe stop for now, and let's go with broccoli so we can both export it here. Not the best productivity for broccoli, but you know what? I think it'll be fine. Heck yeah. Alright, things are going better. Of course, now that everything has gotten more complicated, we are sitting at a consistent less frames per second. That's okay. Something else we could do is we could upgrade some of these eventually. Now what we need another habitat. Lower some of those. I want to try and make them happy. Moral is at 77, so we're doing better. Once that's built, all of this will, like, shrink down significantly. For you, you're a habitat. Why is your commute time big? That doesn't make sense. Going down, I think. Okay. I think it's about time. Can't upgrade an immigration. What I can, however, do is build that should go down. Why is that going up? Why is this so weird? Oh, because of the amount of adjacent tunnels, maybe? Oh, that thing is almost all but surrounded by tunnels. Oh, it's going down. You're down. We don't have too big commute penalties across the whole. Prime? Crime across the board is going down. That tunnel. Tunnels aren't necessary. Could build one of those there. That'll help lower crime. Air quality is poor over here. Gotcha. I didn't really build a lot. Let's do that now. Oh, well, yeah, that thing's gonna be polluting, isn't it? Okay, food is gonna slow down for the winter. That's okay, we have a lot of food. Now let's check out air. Air quality is going up. Commutes are down. Crime is pretty low. Employment's doing good. Morale is. I'm down so much. No workers. Oh, I guess we do need a lot more, what? Was that? Didn't even see. Oh, it's up to up. It's at 78. Holy shit. Okay, storage is getting a little low again, so let's focus on. Can I build another? Did build another immigration center. Good. 5 colonists per orbit. So if we upgrade those two storage depots, that should fix our storage problem here. Not even a storage problem, it's more so just a storage lack. But we gained so much food during the growing seasons that this isn't too much a concern anymore. Food is not a concern. We have a lot of food, we have water, we have more than enough water forever. Energy is getting a little bit iffy. How much would it cost to upgrade this? 50. I will wait until I have 50. That is like a very short time away. disperse. Oops, I moved my window around a little. Okay, so I can't build tunnels there. We're almost through winter. Where is it looking down the most? Around here. Units are down to like zero across the board. Crime is still a little high in the middle of the. Crime is fairly high over here. Go ahead and build another one. Let me see. Yeah, right here. That should help. This area over here is not covered by light. Go ahead and. Should cover the rest of the city. We're almost at 200, we're at 192. Okay, that is showing morale and not have a lot of population. Crime is what's going down. Food is very neutral. Okay, so these are ones that I don't think have problems. No moral contribution. Crime is a bit of an issue. What if he... No range. Okay, so it is... We have the range on me. I upgrade one of them. Or two of them. Would that help? That might help. That might bring crime down just a little. But let's see if that does it. Yep, that's crime. Crime is going down. Crime has went down. Crime is almost non-existent. A little bit right there, it looks. Upgrade you, like, basically. And we should be good there. Check out air quality, that's probably also. Yeah, air quality over here is. are top of. Read you a little. Another drone. Something. Occupied. Housing is up. Shit. Oh. Problems with. No problem with water, I don't. Making people not happy. It is. My phone turned off. Battery I had it. It is not plugged into for some reason. Did my battery. Put it over here. Yikes. That's not good. I need my phone. Okay, pump to 22 per colonist. Because we have just so much water now. We can bring. Entertainment is a little low. We could add more entertainment. Can I upgrade the VR? Can I build another one? Please? Quality and morality. We do that. Why are there pathways on top? What are you doing out there? You're in a suit. Why are you outside of the... Whatever. Okay. Oh, it's still at 77%.
Here's your next population growth target.
100, okay. Let's see about expeditions. Can I do any of them yet? So why not? Or something. Expedition Center. Okay, available at rank of Chancellor.
We have a new trade mission available.
Yeah, I got more than enough rice. Enough barley. Yeah, sure. Melons. No, you're not. Nobody's growing melons. Why is nobody growing melons? One of you grow barley, I guess. You're growing melons. We do have someone growing melon. Well, that's good. That's more than good. We're fine. Okay. Morale maps. Why are people still unhappy and... entertain. Get to that. Was it under? Related service related VR center. Is it blocked there? If that's fine, you know what? Upgrade my nanite processor. I could upgrade my mines again. I might do that, but first... on another habitat. There we go. Running at 24 FPS. I'm sorry about that, guys. See how it's looking. How's it going? Okay. Let's just maybe look over here for a little while. Yeah, while that goes, while that goes off. Bring our FPS back up a little bit. Oh boy, we lost power again. Oh, did we ever? We never upgraded it. Well, let's wait a little bit. It won't take us long. Let's build a dispensary. Our chemical plant. We have a chemical plant. It's a geothermal generator. Never selected a thing. We need Xenosage. How about we repair damaged buildings, right? Damaged. So that means, what else do we need? What were we doing? Right, Xenosage. I might want to just build a new. Not a farm at all. I need 22 nanites, so like another turn. Oh, go. Do that and then wait again. FPS keeps dropping a bit. I hope that's alright. And not like. Here's the best place to grow this. 0.7, 0.3. Here we go. I can see how this game gets complicated fast. start growing that. He is growing it.
It's time for a referendum election.
Cinematic camera? Okay, how do I stop it? Here we go. Good. Okay, good, so that's producing cerulean glow now. -25% crime. That's not bad. We should probably build another construction drone right around. Like, we could build out this way. We haven't done a lot of building out this way, out in the other direction. Use this to get the one that was over here, right? There was one over here. I don't even know what a scrubber drone is. Automatic's not available, so I guess that's not something to be aware of yet. But do I press this? Like, okay, there we go. Options. Down effects. That down to low. See if that helps a little bit. Maybe. My PC can barely handle it. Okay. Eventually when I get the
I need your help to balance our supplies on this.
I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
No place to buy what we need and
I'd like to facilitate the
I'll go for some. Go for some boom. of you growing? Oh, you're growing that. We were gonna build a new thing over this one. Probably right there. It's not quite in range. That's fine. Oh shoot, we could build a mine! Get some more iron! Heck yes! There we go. Kind of like Pikmin in the way that you need to plan ahead a little, like, kind of like. I think now we just sit and wait. Look, the ocean. I mean, we've claimed pretty much everything we can in terms of getting rivers and stuff. I think now we just wait and we build that earth thing. That was the big thing, I think. I remember.
Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
We aren't starting to run out of food at all. We are gaining. No place to buy what we need.
You're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
Did law and order go down? Oh, that's very seriously, there is like no crime anywhere. Okay, there's crime over here. little bit of a trek out there. So. Once this gets built, there will be like... Now there's a commute penalty there, but that's just because it's... Overall, I think we're gonna see... Second, oh no, I did build a new immigration. We're good. We're good. Oh, we need to be exporting this. Well, we'll do that in a minute.
Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
A place to buy what we need. Well, there is now, and Law and Order is pretty... There is... Probably need a new lightning tower, don't we? Oh, that is a lightning tower. We have a lightning tower over there. Something keeps turning on and off around here. Out there. Oh, you don't even have a research right now, do you? Well, Kelco Sludge sounds good. Uniglow sounds good. Okay, sensory is on. Assuming 4 power. What? I think we're gonna call it with that. Starglow, maybe. New mission available. Okay. So next, we need to do this one. I think our goal. I remember a main goal. It was to build an Earth History Center or something like that. Nothing. Times are. Prime does not exist. Integrity. Riddle. All structures are integral. What else do we have? Air quality. Quality could be. We'll just do that. It'll have a little bit of a commute, but you know what? That's okay. I can probably get around it. Right. Building a wall. And then we just wait. More immigrants. Nicely done.
Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
77%. I miss the shopping centers on the con. There are too many. The crowd. But first, oh, there's an empty. Same with here. Good spots here. A good spot there that we can build a little bit more. And I think that out. Housing there, that's fine. Housing here is like. Got a command. That should help lower the housing problem. Oh, and if we build a skyscraper there, absolutely gonna. upgrade that, I upgrade that one. And we just lost, like... As for that, we can start exporting some of the... George is looking like a mini prop. Probably should. Yeah, look at that. Seven immigrants. Good, good, good. We are gaining so much immigration. Overall happiness is a little bit of unhappiness at that outpost. What's going on here? It's exactly neutral because there is probably... There we go. Now it's fine. Air quality is a little bit low up. Oh, we have an excess already. Probably built another one somewhere. A nanite processor that'll help us get a bit more nanite. Here. Research complete on that. I guess we can have each other thing. Oh. Processing. Not Xanax. I'm thinking Donite from Tears of the Kingdom. I need to finish that game. I will do that eventually. I will finish Tears. I promise. Guys, I promise I'll finish Tears of the Kingdom. Groundwork. I think that'll put it like in range. Oh, we're losing food? When did we start losing food and why? Quality low? What? Oh, that's because our farm got damaged. Oh, that's a water pump. Quality low. I need to build another... Yes, I mean...
A new mission is available.
What? On another geothermal?
Help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
Guess I can do that. I don't have Antari bread being made, but energy is not a concern right now. Where is our no resources selected? Bake Antari bread. Like, the thing is, I need to make sure there's room for this thing. Well, I guess I can build it over there when it comes to it. We're making power. We need food. Actually, you do porridge, because the entire bread is going to need to be made. Oh no, it's not Entari bread that we need, it's Xeno spice bread. What is it? Oh, it is Entari. Okay, and we're back to gaining food again. Good.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small reward. Choose wisely.
Yeah, going for that. We're almost there. We're almost home free. Honestly, for the square footage to person ratio of this city, this ain't too bad. I would not mind living here. The amount of this 300 something people. Well,
I have some thoughts on ways you can provide better services to your colonists.
Bro. You see, I intended.
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Our building's not. I think I'm done. We're just about. And we're good to go. More than fine. Fine is more than good to go. You just need to wait. I'm gonna build that up here. And then there we go. Frozen Shrink. Get like a... at least. Specific.
Here's your next population growth.
100 figured. Did it. I met my goal. Wasn't that like the main goal? Air quality alert. Uh-oh. What is my goal here? Like, ultimately, what is my goal for this? I thought my goal... that thing. Huh?
Governor, during our initial exploration of Vanar, our scouts encountered an unusual alien life form. This organism is only marginally intelligent, but it does pose a great danger to our colony, as it can attach to our buildings and grow very quickly. We call it the creep. Our research team analyzed the threat and quickly devised a special drone that can cleanse the creep from infected structures. I'm now uploading the schematics for those scrubber drone stations directly to your colony governance system. I recommend building one as soon as possible. Our scanners have detected several creep spores heading toward the nearby lake, and an infestation is highly likely in the near future. I've consulted with Commissioner Veronica, and I'd like to make a few recommendations as to how to best serve your people.
And overall going down.
A few more service structures would go a long way.
We've never built a hospital.
Are you on?
Jack, where are you?
I'm studying the flora just outside the Van Arcon. I found a strain of plant that closely mimics.
So while we're all slaving away on the colony ship, you've been off picking flowers?
If by that you mean has the expedition's only qualified botanist been doing his job, then yes. Yes, he has. Here, Euros. Let me send you a picture of this flower.
Yes. I cannot wait to see this plant. It sounds amazing.
Oh, man.
What's
going
on? You are
gonna love this picture of my flower, Euros. It's got these two big, fat, pink petals on it.
Jack, you just ported a picture of your butt to the entire colony ship.
Wait, what?
Jack, how many times do I have to remind you about the proper protocols for internal communications?
What? No way, you gotta be... No! I meant to send that just to Euros.
Instant karma.
That's it. I'm suspending your use of Twirtle until further notice.
It was a completely innocent mistake, really. I meant to scan the flower, and I must have pointed the scanner the wrong way.
I'm also recommending immediate disciplinary action. Sorry about all this, Governor. Hang on. I'm taking the call offline while I delete that twirt. All right, Jack. I deleted that twirt. You can explain yourself to Commissioner Veronica later. In the meantime... Perhaps you'd like to introduce yourself to the new colony governor of Vanar.
Are you serious? The governor is in on this call?
Yes.
Vanar is about.
And you're lucky the governor didn't get that twirt.
Oh, man. You're a living legend from old.
Yeah, very.
What did you say your name was again?
I don't think you'll get much information. The governor is the silent type.
They say you were the mayor of New York City and helped rebuild it after the war. I am honored to be working
with
you. The governor is not your boss, Jack. You don't need to brown nose.
I'm not brown nosing. I'm schmoozing. There's a difference.
Oh, not the stupid dancing gorilla again.
I know you love the dancing gorilla, Vori. Don't try to deny it.
And aren't you supposed to be prepping for the Sandy Gulch expedition right now?
Don't worry, Governor. We're not all as uptight as Vori here. Some of us have a sense of humor and can talk about things other than protocol and mission objectives from time to time.
Jack, this call is over. Please don't make me add insubordination to the report I'm filing for the commissioner.
Thanks for proving my point, Vori. Jack Torrin, signing off.
Aren't they a happy boy? Go ahead and build.
To balance our supplies on the coast.
This station will be the first station to colonize Mars and Venus. Although the nation could be lasted less than 100
Okay, so that's the goal we... I wish I could just select them. Egg vaccine. I don't really have need of that. Corn syrup I do have need of. Corn syrup and... I guess as to why food is... processing. Oh, and there's no resource select. I think someone's moving something. There's... another mill some. Either. Do we only have one mill? Why don't I build another? The heck did it go? And that's the other mill. It's making. A little area. Let's I don't have answering. Further beyond. Do I not have... they just attack it. Have no leg vex. Hold that. Okay. Okay. Hold on, let's pause it. There we go. Let's repair those. First of all, chemical plant. We need to change your... and plague vex. Stop your poop. Now we can. Hopefully that should help.
Well done, Governor. The Vanar colony is now stable and should serve as a solid foothold for our expansion. We'll be placing a junior governor from our training program in charge of this colony as you move on to greater things. Your next mission will take you to a desert area known as Sandy Gulch, where we'll need you to construct a new mining colony.
You know what? The disease is the next governor's problem. Saved it. Yes. Look at that. 400 colonists. Pretty damn good score. Apparently there was a score. I didn't know there was a score. Alright. It is currently 7 o'clock. Boy. Let me log into Twitch on my phone again. There's not a lot of people here. I'm probably going to end it. Good amount of people going. We'll save game. Okay. Let us see how many. watching it on Twitch. One viewer. Alright, yeah, I'm probably gonna call it then. Alright, who all is live that I could raid? If I would want to raid? No. Not really. Alright, we're gonna just call it here then. So, if you're watching on YouTube, thank you very much for watching. To your left will be a playlist with the rest of Colony in it. To your right will be a random video YouTube is going to recommend. In the middle is subscribe. Below are going to be Kick and Discord. Hope you stay safe. Hope you have a good one. Bye!